Boeing 521, you're cleared to taxi to runway 12 via taxiway Foxtrot.
Roger, taxi to 12 via Foxtrot. All right, Captain, I'll handle all radio communication. You concentrate on the flying. Pull forward onto the taxiway, then turn right and taxi straight ahead to runway 12. Mojave Tower, Boeing 521, ready for takeoff. Test flight to restricted area 2521 is flight planned.
Boeing 521, cleared for takeoff.
Cleared for takeoff, Boeing 521. Ready when you are, Captain. Turn to the right onto the runway and let's go. Maintain runway heading, climb and maintain 15,000. Set flaps 10 for takeoff. VOR now. Continue heading east toward the testing area. Captain, we're entering the testing area. Ready for the first stall test, Captain. Reduce power to idle and slowly pitch up to 10 degrees until the aircraft stalls. Flap extension test. Reduce power to idle and lower the gear and flaps on my mark. We'll reduce speed to 170 knots. Lower gear and flaps 5. Set flaps 10. Set flaps 20. Gear down and locked. Set flaps 25. Set flaps 30. Maintain 170 knots, raise flaps to 10. Maintain 170 knots for departure stall test. Flaps 10 ready for departure stall test. Add full power, hold pitch up 20 degrees until the aircraft stalls. stall recovery procedure. Captain, engine failure number 4. You tried to restart it, I'll notify Center.
Los Angeles Center, Boeing 521 declaring an emergency.
Boeing 521, understand you're declaring an emergency. State the nature of your emergency and your intention.
We've lost thrust in our number 4 engine and would like to return to Mojave.
Boeing 521, proceed direct to the Edwards VOR. Descend at your discretion.
Back to the VOR, Boeing 521. Okay, let's head back to the Edwards VOR, Captain.
Boeing 521, contact Joshua Approach now on 124.55.
Boeing 521, switching, thanks. Joshua Approach, Boeing 521, with you with an engine failure. Direct to the Edwards VOR and then Mojave.
Boeing 521, roger. Descend at your discretion and let me know if there's anything I can do to assist you.
Failure number 3. We better get down now. I'll see if Approach can get us into Edwards instead. Joshua Approach, Boeing 521. We just lost another engine. Can we play it safe and land at Edwards?
Boeing 521, stand by. Boeing 521, continue direct to the Edwards VOR. Expect the visual, runway 22, approach at Edwards.
Direct to the VOR, Boeing 521. You get that, Captain? Continue flying towards the VOR. That'll line us up on the final approach course for runway 22 at Edwards.
521, the airbase is 7 miles southwest of the VOR. Report the runway in sight.
We have the runway, Boeing 521. Captain, that's the runway to the southwest. Let's get this thing on the ground.
Welcome to Edwards. Glad it all worked out. Turn right next taxiway and taxi to the ramp.
Right next taxiway to the ramp, Boeing 521. Thanks for all the help.